Triad Ridge single track, and then some Dudbob, some single track, and I might get a sniff of Scheinemann's Gulch. And away we go. All right, look at that view. Dang. Still a quad trail. Wait for it to get skinny. Good start, Mike. Maybe you shouldn't be going in here if you can't get up this, Mike Cole. Little gatekeeper to start, eh? Now where's this trail go? Wow, that's something else. It's hard to get a look ahead to kind of anticipate where we're going. like those sections where I can chill a second, get my composure. Smash your pipe. Alternate route, huh? All right, we made our way out of Triad Ridge and have made it to Chinaman's Gulch. And I'm gonna follow this around until I run into the single track. So this is a technical Jeep trail or Chinaman's Gulch. It's really neat. All right, I'm exiting Chinaman's Gulch and entering Dudbob. Don't know the origin of that name, but sure is interesting though. But it looks like fresh tracks through here. Rained a bunch the last 2 days. Had some epic conditions back here. Not as big a factor on the single as it is the quad trails. Be the big difficulty of this one. Oh, look at that quartz vein. Neat. But I'm tired. Can't get a drink just yet. Beat. Yo! Look at that. Yeah. not exactly sure of where I am. I think I've jumped on the Chinaman's Gulch to hit the exits, but I'm not sure. It sure is chunky though. Coming in. Same thing it's done the last 2 days though. Killer view. Is that weather coming in again? Did that last 2 days. What a great ride. That was a lot of fun. I wanted to make it a loop, but I got a little bit turned around. So I did it as an out and back. No big deal. Still enjoyable riding. Really, really like it back here.